This is A Wild Connection.
Hey there, I'm James Curry from A Wild Connection. This is another episode from our equipment locker. And today we're going to be talking about the Monarch FieldScope 82EDA. When I'm out in the field, it's great to use a pair of binoculars, but they're really only suitable for a certain distance. Now, when you're looking at, let's say, wolves on a ridgeline in Yellowstone National Park, or you're looking at whales breaching, you know, a kilometer or 2 miles out in the ocean, you're gonna probably want a good spotting scope. And there's no better scope, in my opinion, than the Nikon Monarch 82EDA. This is a fantastically versatile scope. It's great for ergonomics, ease of use, durability, and ruggedness. Just like some of the Monarch binoculars, it also features ED glass, which is Nikon's top of the range glass. Now, ED glass is incredibly important because it reduces color fringing, which means you get exceptional color clarity and resolution when looking through this field scope. One of the things about documentary filmmaking is ethics and getting too close to wildlife. And what I love about a scope is that it allows you to watch animal behavior that is unaffected by our presence because we're watching from such a good distance away. Now, there are times when obviously I want to get as close as possible, but there's other times when I want to pull back and let the animals behave in a totally natural way. And this Monarch FieldScope offers you that. You know, you watch a lot of these reviews online and you often think, oh, well, this is a hard sell. We're just talking about the best qualities of these binoculars or these scopes. But I can tell you, I've been using Nikon now for up to 15 years, and I cannot find anything wrong with these products. They last forever. They just are so light, so durable in the field. And I love the fact that Nikon backs them up with their guarantee. That's one of the best things. If a company is not going to guarantee a product, why buy it? For me personally, the benefits of having a scope outweigh the negatives. Yes, some people will say, oh, it's so heavy and cumbersome, but I can tell you now, this scope really light, easy to fold up with my tripod, carry on my shoulder, and get out into the field and watch that behavior that's unaffected by my presence. So if I'm gonna choose any scope, it's gonna be this. Versatile, lightweight, great color clarity, and just an exceptional all-round spotting scope. If you enjoyed this review and you want to see us using this scope out in the field, be sure to like and subscribe to our channel. And remember, go out into the wild and get connected.